5 months later, four OSU students and fraternity members were given a deferred sentence after pleading guilty to leaving a dead longhorn on another fraternity's lawn. You remember that story? The students, Brody Shelby, Bennett Fady, Luke Ackerley, and Andrew King, were placed on probation until April 15, 2025, in order to pay a $500 fine. According to the student newspaper, the Ocala, they must complete 200 hours of community service, a drug and alcohol assessment, and write a 1,000-word essay.